Yeah, go then. Right, let me just get my phone. So we're going to have a cheeseburger with a Big Mac.
Absolutely not.
Then we're going to have another cheeseburger with a Big Mac.
No.
Then we're going to have maybe a side of fries with a Coke, because who diets? And then we're going to have another cheeseburger.
Oh, no, stop. Right, can you just come off the McDonald's app and just go on to Just Eat so we can have meals?
But there's a student deal.
And there's a student deal on Uber Eats. Just Eat, £3 of everything.
Three?
No.
Am I getting what you're saying?
Watching, you're always in me.
Well, that's a bit personal. Who even are you?
I'm the fridge.
The fridge?
Yeah, the big white box standing in front of you.
But fridges don't talk.
Well, I do. I'm Frenchie the fridge. And I'm always watching. It's always, oh, a slice of cake here and a baby bell there.
Well, I thought I lost three pounds this week, actually.
Where? Down the side of the sofa?
Bit rude.
Bit true.
Sham, what are you doing?
Oh, sorry, I can't decide what I'm having. I need an unpause it. Right! I don't know who you are. You're a fridge. Fridges don't talk. I'm hungry. Can't hear anything, so just gonna drown you out. La 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 la
la la la la la la
la la la la la la la la la la
la la You know you don't want those bananas, Shannon.
How do you know my name?
I said, I'm always watching. I'm not here to judge, I'm your friend.
Never had a friend who doesn't judge me before.
I'm not here to judge, I'm here to feed you, Shannon.
But if I eat the chocolate cake, Brie will proper judge me because we're not supposed to be on this
diet. She's fatter than you anyway.
Well, she is, isn't she? Oh, well, no, hon. Well, not to be mean, but she's bigger than me. Well, my boyfriend says that I'm not fat and like to be the way I am.
Okay, don't get cocky, Shannon. You're hardly a string ring.
Well, now we're getting nasty.
Nasty or honest? True word, Shannon. Eat the cake.
I don't want it.
Eat the cake, Shannon.
No, I'm not doing peer pressure.
Eat the cake.
I'm not doing it. No, I'm not going to. Yeah, me too. Yeah, you too.
this is the part of the day where I hate, when I'm alone with my own thoughts. Look, I'm okay with my size. I've always been confident. Like, my family and my friends, it's never really been an issue. But then when I'm alone, I start to think, I don't look like her. Oh, I can't do that because I'm not that size. Or I can't wear that because I'm not that size. So, to make myself feel better, but not help the problem, I hide food in my room. And I sit, and I binge, and I binge to fill this void of being okay in front of people, but not being okay. And I know I'm not the only one who does it, but best to get some sleep, I suppose.
I've just had a nightmare. I just had a nightmare that Bree's not going to let me eat burgers. Oh, mate. Reality. I'm going to be honest with you now, I hate this whole dieting thing. I think that I've got all the curves in the right places, and I love burgers way too much. And I could marry a burger. I could be called Mrs. Burger, and then we could like run away together, and then no one would bother me, just me and this burger, because I love them so much. But I understand why Brie doesn't let me have burgers. She doesn't understand how much I love them. How much they just make me go weak at the knees. Oh, it's weird that a burger does that, isn't it? I don't know. It's really weird. I'm in love with a burger. Oh no. I couldn't have a nap because I've got something to tell you.
Me too. Okay, let me get in first.
Okay.
I
hide food in my room. Oh no.
You don't. Do you? I don't. No.
Bria, I'm going to be honest with you. I can't do this dieting thing anymore. I'm wasting away. Have you seen me?
Can't miss you, babe.
I think I'm good the way I am. Do you not think?
Yeah. You know.
I am the hotter one out of the two.
Well, yeah, you are the hotter one, but I wouldn't say, like...
You're the dove.
Yeah, I am the cat. I'm the dove of the two of us, but you're, like, just above the dove, like, you're not...
But you are the designated ugly fat friend.
Yeah,
oh, sorry.
You're my designated ugly fat friend.
Oh, fuck.
We're the fat friends. I'm just the fatter friend.
Oh, fuck. We're going to have to do our coping mechanism to be okay with our bodies. The audience are ready for it.
No, they're not.
The audience are ready for it.
Not yet.
they need to see us.
So, audience, this is just a warning. You're not going to see anything like this before. It may scar you, but we hope you can use this coping mechanism too. Yeah. Oh, sorry audience, you can't be here for this.